Seems to be a little bit of improvement, a little bit of encouragement for the fans.
Since being back in, I don't think we've had a bad game really, but we've never had the results we've needed. But like you say, last two games, I think we've had the performance and the result, which is what we needed.
Do you think there's still a need for confidence in the camp to get you moving up the table beyond 16th where you are at the moment?
Definitely, we've done nothing yet. We've had two good games, two good results, and then we've got two home games now. See how the next two games go, and then it's pretty determined how the improvements have happened, really.
What can you tell me about?